Pat Condell and Thunderf00t and those like them. Let me say this. I'm not really into the blame game. But if I were, I would place a walloping chunk of the blame for Chapel Hill, North Carolina, squarely on you.